Now just sit back and listen.
CV.
Money.
Drugs.
Drink.
Sex.
Religion.
Life.
Stinks.
CV.
Money.
Drugs.
Drink.
Sex.
Religion.
Life.
Stinks.
Hide my head in the sand. Can't stand this everyday life. Getting high. Habitually diverting my mind. From these stark realities cling to fantasies and illusions. Form a meaningful relationship with my computer. Daydream, smoke weed, watch sitcom repeats. The opiate of the people. Want rid of routine. Revert to a fetal position. Cozily insulated. Sedated in danger of never escaping. Each day brings a load of new problems. Have one or three drinks in an attempt to stop them. All I need is a few moments of comfort. But instead to the depths of my soul I plunder. Wander streets remembering scenes of extreme violence. Hear laughing above the muffled police sirens. Feel ashamed at my lack of defiance. Feet give way, they're nothing but sweet silence.
TV.
It's foul, but all I see is gun crime and haircuts from Vidal. You ain't my pal, so why's the armpit in my visual? We're cramped on here like cattle, but still, I'm individual.
Yeah, right.
I sold my soul from 9 to 5:30. I keep a clean house, but my mind is still dirty. Flirty, stayed a female cell star. Next thing, I got an autographed L glass. Watch my overdraft due date, sell past. Get greeted by the bailiffs with no hall pass. And all of this after an 8-hour shift. I need a split, but all I got is the gab as a gift. Mind drift to a better place where TV's got taste and not a waste like reruns of Melrose Place. I'm a true Brit, I sex girls and binge drinks. Even though I got everything, I still think life stinks.
TV,
money,
drugs,
drink,
sex,
religion,
life stinks.
TV,
money,
drugs,
drink,
sex,
religion,
life stinks.
I can't cope, I try to deal with the strife. Anything to alleviate the stress of this life. A constant headache is what this is like. When the devil on my shoulder digs in with his knife. Can't get no respite, no satisfaction. I try to breathe but just make a gasping action. I try the TV.
Escaping from yourself. You try everything to do this. Movies, television, travel. But wherever you go too. You and the other one go too. Unless you get on with each other, you spoil everything. Unless you can work together, you spoil everything between you.